32 and a little something. 33 degrees, motherfucker. Go home and figure it out.
Lately I've been spending all of my time up inside of my mind, looking for clues and to see what I'd find. I figured the answers were somewhere and hidden, and all that I needed to do was rewind on myself and go try to reflect. I'm searching for reasons why I haven't left, and the only thing I ever felt, he was stressed. Even when I was killing shit, giving my best, my homies took off to the west and I'm kinda depressed. I chose to keep working so I could invest everything that I have in this dream, and it seems that I'm finally starting to feel the effects. All us together on different quests, my friends and my family love them to death. I made sure I was flexing, so I ain't stressing you people who telling me this is a stretch. I done been through it all, man, wars in my head, thinking that I'm better dead. I get panic attacks every time I'm asleep. I've been waking up screaming and covered in sweat. Anxiety's killing me, made me depressed. But it's one thing I look at, it's something to test me, to see if I want it, to see how I'll get it. So I'm never sweating the days I don't rest, which is every night I've been working, every night I've been slaving, every night I've been hurting. So every night I'm creating and crafting up something you'll think is amazing. This is for people who hated and acted like I don't deserve. Y'all get deserted, I don't perspire it. Y'all are the lighter which fuels all the fire that burns in the furnace. See, this is for all of that pain, all of those nights I was going insane, all of those people who brought up the storm, setting up wars every night up inside of my brain. I don't believe anything that you claim, so every night I work until I'm drained. I finally found that sunshine through the rain, cause they don't wanna see us win. They don't wanna see us win. Man, they would rather see us fall. Man, they would rather see us fall. See, people easily forget. Telling me that it's my time. I've been up in the studio working till 5, just making some shit that'll shiver your spine. I've been making some shit that'll better your life, making some shit that'll set off your mind, get you off of your ass, make you pick up the slack, so your dreams and your life become one and it's one. And that's all I've been trying to do. Why would they hate? I can't relate. I wanna see y'all living good. Fuck good doesn't cut it. I honestly hope that you're happy and great. I've been misunderstood and hoping that some of you out there can try to sedate all of the thoughts in your mind with the ones up in mind. Find a piece of the mind through the music I make. Man, I don't understand. We all have a chance to try to turn all of our dreams into plans, but I feel like the people, they don't understand it. They tell you you can't cause they know that you can. People fall victim to all of the systems that try to convince them that they need diplomas in hand, but all that you need is yourself. Once you see that, that's when shit hits a fan. I ain't giving a damn if you get in my way. I'm running down everything up in my path. Everyone always had something to say. Everybody got joy out of pain and laughs. Now they taking it back while I'm taking a lap. Victory dog, and they hating the fact that I ain't never fucking coming.